So all week long, we've been talking about moms who have become inventors and entrepreneurs. We call it the mompreneur. And today, over there, we've got a great example of both. Karen Allen is here with something she calls the Fitstix. And those kids back there are her kids. And she's recruited them to be a part of the workout this morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
We appreciate you coming in today.
Great.
So tell us about the Fitstix. Where did this idea come from?
Well, I'm a fitness instructor and a personal trainer, and I was just at home choreographing some of my moves, and I just was working on the step and doing kickboxing and dance moves, and suddenly I picked up my oldest son's flute, and I started dancing around with it. It was crazy, and I did it for...
Something you'd probably ground him for doing.
Exactly. And I did that for a long time, and then I just realized it was such a great workout.
Right.
And I asked my husband if he could make me something even more special than that and put some things in it that really make you tone and sculpt your muscles and give you the rhythm and
right.
the shake. And we went through four prototypes before we were able to come up with the design we wanted. And before we showed it to the public, we actually got our patents in there and applied for them and for our trademarks and all of that. And then we went to the fitness clubs and
just started showing
started doing it.
So what is it about the stick that helps somebody have a good workout?
Well, because they're working more energy, for one. The energy cost is higher, and they tone and sculpt by the reaction on your muscles. The impact when you're accelerating and decelerating, mm-hmm. it causes your muscles to contract.
So from beginning to getting it to this, how long did that take you?
It's taken us, we've been doing this for 2 years.
2 years.
2 years, and we're really seeing, they're selling in all of the schools locally for PE. They're also in fitness clubs, in 12 spare time clubs. They're phasing them in. I actually had an infomercial company call me, and they are interested
in
doing
that. Are we going to see you in the middle of the night?
I don't know.
Yes.
Fitstix. Give you one a name.
You were Ronco.
How do you use them in an exercise?
Well, what I do is I just take, I have base moves.
Okay.
So some of my base moves are like a crisscross in front or a pump right here in front, and then side to side, and we'll do some here. And I'm always thinking about toning and sculpting and also working your core. Mm-hmm. So here I would say flex in, squeeze your abs in right here, you know,
okay.
if I was doing that, and then I'll work your oblique here. So, and every time you bring it down, mm-hmm. that impact is engaging that muscle. So that's what people really like about it. And they come back and they say, oh, wow, I feel stronger and my muscles are showing more, and they're just enjoying it. Not to mention, you know, just the fun of it. But that's how I put things together, just base moves, and then I'll just put footwork to it, dance, salsa.
So, you know, like all the mompreneurs we've profiled so far, you took a love of something that you had personally and you turned it into something else. So
definitely.
How has becoming a mompreneur changed your life?
Well, it's fun for me because my kids are such an active part of it, you know.
Really?
I have four children and two of them are here, and we get to do it together. They get to see the fun of it going to different people, the joy that people get when they're, you know, working out, and it's just really fun. I'm home with the kids anyway, so I may as well have a business, you know, that's developing and growing at the same time. And it's just what I love. I love to bring fun workout to people. That's something that keeps them exercising.
Yeah.
And I think that's the key, especially with kids with childhood obesity right now. You know, getting them to do something that is fun, but gives them a good workout and burns fat is excellent.
Well, thank you for coming in.
Yeah,
you're
great.
Very inspiring.
Yeah.
And we appreciate you coming in. And best of luck with it.
Okay.
I hope we see you in the middle of the night really soon.
I hope so.
Right on my 58.
Thank you.
We love the infomercials.
Thanks
Karen.
Right.